Humminbird Mega Imaging Plus fish finders, in both HELIX and SOLIX models, offer a pair of Imaging Plus preset modes. The role of these presets is to fine-tune your side imaging and down imaging chirp transmission ranges to optimize your fish finder's performance. You may select the Imaging Plus presets for increased detail, or the Imaging Plus presets for increased range or depth. When you choose increased detail, your chirp transmission range will shift to include higher frequencies, because of course, higher sonar frequencies are associated with better resolution and target separation. On the other hand, when you choose increased range or depth, your chirp transmission range will shift to include lower frequencies, because of course, lower sonar frequencies are associated with increased depth penetration and range. On a HELIX, make your Imaging Plus preset selection under the Sonar menu tab. The selection you make, either increased detail or increased range or depth, will apply to both side imaging and down imaging. On a SOLIX, you will make your Imaging Plus preset selections from the Express menus for either side imaging or down imaging. Because SOLIX offers more flexibility than HELIX, you may choose different Imaging Plus presets for each of the two imaging techniques.